We're doing some best of fives here with Britt.
One, go.
Clover, we haven't played, have we? Yeah, he knows he's gonna do that. I'm gonna need a few games to warm up. I'm feeling really tired. I didn't recognize your name, but I didn't get an alert that you're a first time chatter. So that's why I wasn't sure. What region are you in, though? God, that was smash. You're in Midwest, you're in Illinois. We could try it. I'm in Washington. I'm probably moving though, so in the future we would be able to play. Oh my gosh. But yeah, so as long as I'm in Washington, it might not be playable, but I would at least give it a shot. You always gotta give it a shot. I'm still waking up. Oh my god. I feel like I just got pounded in the butt today. We'll see though. Some days like I'm feeling super tired, but we still have good streams. And sometimes I'm feeling great and the stream is just horrible. So you can't really judge it too early. Yeah, I'm stupid. Surprised that back throw. Dude, that up smash is crazy. It's like frame 5, I swear to god. Oh, you mean you have a good connection? Are you in my Discord? I can add you. That way you can direct message me if you need to. Alright, hang on. This guy's trying to win. He just whip punished me. Alright, Daft Punk is up next, so see if I can wake up. There we go. Just need to have smash more. My Falco's so much better than it used to be. It's still pretty dog shit, but... Oh, he missed his tech that time. Normally he has been rolling on those. Oh no. They made a side be weaker in this game too, and it still gets people. Ah, that's dark shit. I gotta stop tagging in place. Yeah. Did he really just kill himself? I'll save him. Damn it, I threw that. It was game three. I threw that one. Don't know why he's not back throwing me. So confused. Okay, no problem, buddy. No problem. Thanks for hanging out. I did not want to roll there. God damn it. I'm fucking half asleep, dude. I'm so mad. Game four. This is game five. Oh, I gotta wake up, dude. Not try to do that, dude. I'm playing so fucking shitty. I still think I'm not playing good, but I turned up a little bit. Alright, one sec, buddy. I actually gotta learn this matchup now. Okay. Nice forward tilt. I hate Charizard so much, dude. He's so fucking broken. He threw that one. He definitely threw that shit. Game two. They logged off. You just teleport them out of the lava. What do you think about Charizard? Never should learn Thunder Punch. He's fucking broken, dude. Flare Blitz? No, dude. What does Flare Blitz even do? Turns him into a fucking top tier? Nice crash cancel. Oh, it's fine. The dive back to the ground from the fly move. You mean it's just a flavor fail? Or you think it's just because Thunder Punch is not a very good move? Yeah, that's a bad side B. I'm holding in. Okay, I'm so mad. It's not good thematically. It doesn't really make sense, does it? Okay, I actually agree with you. Most of the people in my chat are fucking stupid, but that makes sense. Who does Charizard lose to? He's so fucking broken. I don't think he has any losing matchups. Fuck. Yeah. Oh my god, that hit me. Yeah. I wanted to go above him. Shit, I just fucking... about that. I missed my fastball. That was so bad. Because of game four. That was really fucking bad. Oh my god, dude, that literally just killed him. Yeah, I'm dead. God, I hate that character. Alright, set three. Oh, and he should not have upbeat. Ike is your worst character. I didn't have time to read the second half, I'll read it. Ah, damn it. You think he's bottom tier in most games? He's decent in Brawl. Are you talking about the Fire Emblem games? He's good in the Fire Emblem games too. Ike's usually a decent character, I feel like. Fuck. You hate playing as him. Quick drive makes him different. I mean, Ike's pretty much the same in every game. PM is just like standard Ike, but he's got quick draw. But from what I played, Ike's pretty much the same in every game. Damn it. Cloud is a clone of Ike. I mean he is, right? I don't know that much about Cloud. I mean, Blue Zone likes to play him. Hang on, I gotta kill this fucking monkey. And there's only so many ways to make a sword character. I feel like Ultimate has shown that, right? Where it's like, they tried their fucking best to make all the sword characters different. But like, their core gameplay is pretty much all the same, I feel like. It's just big hitbox. Oh no, he jumped. A lot of people like to jump out of shield there. Banana just fucked me in the butt there. Ike stuff goes to game three. Man, I'm still feeling pretty fucking tired. Go. Yeah, I jumped. Oh, no, I didn't jump. Goddamn. But yeah, just fucked me in the butt there. Yeah, I was being lazy. I let him fuck me with his big banana. Have you always been in Illinois? I feel like that's a random state to be in. I guess there's a lot of decent players there. Well, I guess it's Chicago, right? I guess it's not that random. When I think of Illinois, I just think of fucking cornfields and shit. But I guess I'm mixing up with Indiana. Yeah, this guy's pooping on me. My brain's just like not working. Oh, and now we got... Okay, we're good. Yeah, I guess... I feel like it's like one third city, and then everything else is like rural. It's a pretty big state. Oh, you do live in Chicago? Man, I really do not like big cities. Okay, hang on, I gotta focus. My brain's just melting. Dude, I've been loving Down Smash. You like the buses? Yeah, but if you have a car, then... If you have a car and you're in, like, a more rural place, dude, it's so nice. You can just fucking drive wherever you want. There's no cops. I hate driving in cities so much, dude. I'd rather cut my balls off. Also, parking in cities is fucking horrifying. Oh, I'm just abusing Down Smash. Missed the ledge, too. Okay. Set 4. Chicago has Tony's. Yeah, if you're like a foodie, it makes sense to be in cities. I am not a foodie, though. I'll just fucking boil eggs and eat them. I don't give a shit. I think you could live there. It's so good. I don't know why people are obsessed with food. I like really don't care. Just give me something that's not complete dog shit and I'll eat it. Yeah, I gotta be careful. Once you get real Mexican food, you talking about Taco Bell? The Taco Bell's good. Hey, what's up, Blue Zone? I wasn't sure if you're still there. Wave dash out shield with Falco is just so fucking good. I feel like no one wave dash out shield in this fucking game. Yeah, I hate Charizard so much. Oh my fucking god. Hey, Blizzard, you see I learned how to do that B thing with Falco. You see that, Sharon? That wasn't bad. Talking about meat tastes like tofu's not bad either. It's up, Tuck House. Charizard's a fat, but dude, Charizard's fucking broken. I hate this fucking lizard. But Falcon does pretty good against him, I feel like. Fuck. I feel like Falco does pretty good against Charizard too, but I don't know if I want to play with Falco in tournament. I mean, I could try it. Like, I think if my Falco gets bodied, I might try a set with Falco just to see. But though I feel like the Washington guys aren't good against Spaceys. But I guess they did have Chief, so maybe they are. I feel like Chief would mostly just play Sheik though. I feel like a lot of PM players don't play very good against Falco. Forward tilt. I gotta watch out for that. They're removing DDD. I mean, DDD's fine. I mean, I don't know. He's just really annoying to play against. Bad nair by me. I feel like if you hold down against Charizard, it's pretty straightforward. Hold down when he jabs or F tilts. If you get hit by it, but I feel like you probably shouldn't be getting hit by that shit. They're really good moves though. But you know he's gonna fucking do them. I feel like wave dash in against Charizard is really good. Hey Nicole, what's up buddy? But yeah, like if you know he's gonna do that shit, I feel like you just shield it, wave dash in, and then you can punish him. I feel like that's pretty good. Heavies are good in Project Plus, but they're definitely exploitable. That was a very bad up smash, but I did it anyway. Oh, that covered everything. Yeah, DK's... I feel like DK's fine now. He does have like a few like things that are a little bit too cheesy, but... I think the game's in a pretty good spot. There's just a little bit of bullshit, but... Oh my god, I'm getting chunked on. Like, I feel like Charizard should be able to do this. It's fucking bullshit. His throws are good already. I feel like Charizard's grabs really fucking good. Yeah, Zero Suit needs toning down. That mistake probably gets me killed. Did not want to roll, but it worked out. I'm dead. He fucked up so bad there. Yeah, I feel like you're supposed to just wait on the down throw, right? And then do the rolls. I was being stupid. Goes the game through. No, Nicolo, you don't know what you're talking about whenever you talk about Pikachu. I hate that character so much. Dude, Charizard's so fast, what the fuck? Yeah, that's bad by me. You're practicing your life stashes? Oh, with your box? He's gonna try to grab me. I'm bad and it works out. I love when you're bad and it just works. Did not want to roll. I'm really bad at this game. I deserve this. Okay, I don't know what the fuck just happened there. Fucking Christ, dude. Help! Oh my god! What's up, Blue Zen? You've been raging about that a lot. How'd they miss? Oh, he takes that because I'm fucking stupid. I gotta focus. Yeah, I lost this game. I lost this game, boys. It's fine. Sometimes you just lose. Sometimes you just put the controller down and go to game four. Oh my god, that hit me. Damn it. I almost got that one. I could have got it, yeah, I just being stupid. Game four. Yeah, what Nicolo said. I feel like he's a bit lazy on those upbeats sometimes. I did the Chevy. Oh my god! Dude, a balanced character would not be able to do that. What's wrong, Nicola? Oh my god, why is he doing that to me? Okay. Dude, he just fucking hits his face on the controller and I get hit by his moves. That's the blue zone. Laser F smash. I think that was game three, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure it was. Captain Falcon. 3, 2, 1, go! I'm not very good at this matchup, by the way. Okay. Yeah, nice chase. Oh my god. Yeah. Game two for the fans. What is it, 8 o'clock? I'll finish this set, then we'll do one more set, I think. Stupid broken monkey. Weak knee's only 6%? I mean, that sounds right to me. Oh, god damn it. That's a huge hitbox on that smash. I'm very fucking stupid. Oh my god, that. He's a spot dodger. I got any of those kind of people. Chief does that shit to me and I'm just so bad at punishing it. See? I guess I just... Did he have a really good spot dodge? I feel like he does. Ah. Stupid dumbass banana. That was the worst stock I've ever had. It goes to game three. I'm fucking pissed. Just shit the bed. That just kills him because this game sucks. Yeah. Thank you. We both just went fucking everything right there. That was bad. Game four. Can't grab those. Oh my god. Yeah, you can just spam force smash there and it's gonna work. I'm taking it, I don't care. I wait for the spot dodge too, god damn it, dude. That spot dodge is so fucking good. Yeah, that plan's so sloppy now. Game five. That platform is so small. Damn it. That one was free, I missed my turnaround. Oops, I missed my wall jump. Missed my wall jump too, whatever. Let's do one more set here.
The winner is Captain Falcon.
Let's set. We'll do like Charizard, I guess. Charizard. Yeah, we haven't done this one yet, so might as well give it a shot.
Character!
Who said that? You're gonna be mod for that. Actually, yeah, I'm not. I guess you don't pop in chat that much. That's probably why you're not mod. What's up, Nicola? Where'd you get that Charizard emote from? On Prime? How did I fall out of that? Did you see that? Like, fell out. Oh my god, he's fucking broken! What the fuck? Yeah. What the fuck was that? He chooses a lot different. Like, he plays so much different from Tismatic. Game 2. Like, I feel like he does opposite things. Holy shit, that's a lot of emotes, dude. Like he never recovers low. He goes high every time. God damn it, dude. Game three? Okay. That DI was so bad. I'm fucking stupid, dude. What am I doing? Oh, I don't think he DI'd that one, right? Alright, GG's, brother. GG's.